Welcome to Win or Fail Friday. Today I'm making pull apart pizza sticks. So it says you need an 11 ounce can of breadsticks. I have never had breadsticks in a can before, so this will be fun to try. So you open the breadsticks, you separate them into two equal parts, stretching the dough so it's a little thinner. So I'm preheating the oven to 350, I forgot to mention that. And I opened the can of breadsticks and they were all sort of separated like this. So I just smushed them together and I'm just kind of pushed them a little bit so I sort of stretched them out. So that was a little tricky. So I'm gonna do the same to this one. And then you just put mozzarella cheese all over this layer. I added my mozzarella cheese and my pepperoni. And now you put this portion on top of that and you kind of pinch around the edges. So looking at this, see how long these are? These are meant to, I think, looking at the package, twist them. And so I think the majority of breadsticks should have actually been cut right here if you get normal breadsticks. So I think that's why mine looks so long. I think it should be the opposite way. But this should work. We'll just cut it with a pizza cutter. All right, so it's not the prettiest. It's just the length of them. It's really hard to work with, but it should do. So now I'm gonna melt the butter with a little garlic powder and I'm gonna brush it on the top. I brushed it with the butter and garlic powder and I sprinkled grated Parmesan cheese on top. Now I'm gonna put it in the oven for 350 and it says for 15 to 20 minutes. So this is what it looks like. It took 20 minutes exactly and it was bubbly and it doesn't look the prettiest, but it smells really good. So we will see. All right, guys, these are very, very good. We'll see if they pass the kid test. All right, my kids are having this for supper. Now how good does this look? Salad with pizza breadsticks and fruit. Looks pretty yummy. All righty, boys, what do you think? I got a thumbs up from Evan. Thumbs up from Henry. It's definitely a win. These are awesome. Andy and I love them too. They're really, really good. Can you say, it's a win?
It's a win!
Yay!